tired, just in time for breakfast.
Sorry, I'm already late. Time to whip Hollyoaks high into shape.
You're still in your feels about Vicky. Why don't we chill at lunch, hang out at the park or something? That's not such a bad idea.
No, I'd say that's a terrible idea, given you two are supposed to be staying away from each other. Charlie, inside now.
Wait, I've just...
No, what you just need to do is get your next lesson on time. I'm not going to ask you again, Charlie.
Yeah, this is a total invasion of our privacy.
Yeah. I mean, you've got to, like, get our parents' permission before rifling through our stuff.
Maybe we should have got the police involved.
My number one priority is bringing discipline back to the school. If it gets out that someone has been smoking marijuana when I've just been appointed, they'll undermine that. Now, we deal with it discreetly.
Well, if you just told us what you was looking for, it'd save us all a lot of time.
Sorry to keep you, Charlie, but we're onto the last locker.
Yes, and it's yours. I really hope we don't find anything. No, nothing.
Okay, all we've found is a couple of lighters and a photoshopped image of me and one of the dinner ladies.
All right, everyone, show's over. Go back to wherever it is you're supposed to be, and quickly.
And up to your old tricks, Charlie.
Yeah, nice one, mate. Why can't you just let me forget it?
Charlie, I'm just going to ask you this once. Did you have anything to do with the marijuana at school today?
For the last time? No.
Sorry, mate. We believe you.
Yes, of course we do. And anyway, I'm having security cameras installed in the yard tomorrow, so that way we'll know exactly how and if the drugs are getting in and who's involved. Looking to take on Cancelo. Back to Rose. Finds Kane on the edge of...